What is going on, YouTube fam? Casey here at Raffles Drip, back with you another video. In today's video, I'll be heading out to my local Nike outlet for the friends and family sale. It's actually been going on for a few days. Today's the last day, so I'm gonna pop my head in and see what inventory is looking like, see what they got up on the walls. It's 30% off, plus if anything is on clearance, you get that 30% off as well. So go out there and get your steals and deals, man. You guys get stuff for the low out here, so I'll show you what it is. About to go up in there and show you what the inventory is looking like. Also, Shiekh and Shoe Palace are doing the raffles for the Air Jordan 1 Pine Greens that are coming out this weekend. So I'm about to go put my bid in for those, trying to get my personal pair. And I'm trying to get a money size, trying to make some money this weekend. So I'm going to go out there, go make that run, and hopefully I pop up into any skate shops, see if they're getting the Travis Scott SB Dunks that are coming out also this weekend. So trying to get you guys more content. I know I haven't been able to post content like that, but it's been a slow month, man. I've actually been taking L's. I've actually been getting content, but the content I have, it hasn't really been that worthy because the fact that I've been missing out on all these drops. So that's how I'm gonna get something into later on. But I'm finna head out right now to the stores. It's about to open up and about to give you this content, show you guys what it's looking like. Let's get it.
The feel, yeah, I'm reason still ride with my steel, yeah. I put crystal balls in my ears, I'm ballin' hard, bitch, I got skills.
What's up, dog? Yeah, I got cameras. Diamonds in my wrist, jump around like a rabbit. Catch me out of traffic with them choppers, I'm a savage. Chillin' with a baddie, and I'm an east bitch jealous. Yo, flexin' so hard, now I'm friends, say I'm petty. Everybody know that I'm a bad bitch bandit. Yo, I fly as fuck, ain't no tellin' when I'm landin'. Yo, the shit gettin' epic, on my wrist on Atlantic. Oh shit, phone whip coasting, sippin' potion, movin' slow motion. Got me like, oh shit, might start dozin'. Wrist start hurtful, ice on my rodent. Racks not folded, pants get swollen. My rolls froze, flip 20 on emoji. Drop like soldiers, bitch, you know it. Bank accounts and my guns loaded.
So you can see, pulling up to Ontario Mills right now. All right, you guys, here at Ontario Mills right now. As you can see, the crowd, not too big of a crowd right now. It's still early in the morning. Finna go up in here into the outlet. It's about to open right now. See what they got up on the return. See if you got any good returns, anything like a cop, resale, or just a cop for personal, because it is a family and friends, so it's 30% off everything. And anything that's on clearance, you also get that additional 30% off. Plus, if you're a Nike Plus member, you also get additional 10% off. So, always can save money, man. I'll be trying to tell people, like, you don't have to go out here and spend an arm and leg just to get the fly stuff. As you can see, I'm out here in the poncho and whatnot. But, yep, I'm finna go up here in this outlet, see what they got, show you guys what inventory is looking like. Let's get it. So I'm up in here waiting right now outside the Nike outlet. They're getting ready to open right now. So you can see, I'm going to go up in here and see what they got. So, you see, they got anything good up in here. So we got here at the Raffle right now. Everything is digital, 30% off right now. Friends and family, so trying to come up in here and see if I can find anything right now. I don't really see anything that pops out. I did find some airbag 720, so these are sick colorway. Yep, remember everything is 30% off, even off the clothes, an additional 30% off is on sale. I'm trying to get rid of everything back here, so I'll have to see if I can find something back here. So we back here with the big sizes, the nice size, you got this much right there. Let me see, got the Rick color, the tempos, 30% off. Okay. So that's the smaller sizes, but we got some bigger matches, 30% off. We got some Rambles down here, Westbrooks, got a little bit of this, some Bajis down here, got a little bit of something. Yeah, everything is 30% off. On my dad's though, got y'all on deck right now, $54.99, that's actually still, we got a lot of stuff down here, actually. A lot of running shoes off though. We're trying to clear everything out for this place. So. So we got some Reacts. A lot of Reacts on sale. Okay. We got sale as well. Got a lot of different shoes. A lot of different running shoes. themselves, but they don't really come get some off your shop. Remember, everything is 30% off the wall, man. Everything is 30% off. This is a system like these. Alright, you guys, I'm just leaving the outlet right now. Really wasn't too much in there. It's more running shoes and a lot of walking shoes more than anything, but it's 30% off. If it's on sale, you get an additional 30% off. The merch was like 2 for $30, 2 for $15 for shirts. Like, it's ridiculous. So I'm about to walk up in here and go to a few other places, but I'm finna head to the Inland Center Mall, head to Shiekh, do that raffle, and walk around there and see what else I can find. All right, you guys, I'm in Foot Locker right now. I had to make a stop to come holla at my peoples real quick. They got a little bit on sale right now, so you guys can see a lot of different Air Maxes on the wall. Nike Prestos, Arachis, Air Forces. They got a lot of different stuff up in here, so make sure y'all go out to y'all local Foot Lockers, be able to get y'all steals and deals, man, because they be having stuff in here that's sitting up in here. Like, I'll show you a shoe that's been sitting, that's actually been sold out. Soul Air Maxes, sold out. They sold out on the sneakers app. I mean, I have a lot of stuff different in here. It's another shoe that I sold out. Sold out on the Nike app. Red Air, Vapor Maxes. And they got a few things up in here. They actually have the Vapor Maxes 360 up in here. I like these shoes. I really do. I really do like these shoes, but they're not worth $225 to me, so I'll wait until they go on sale. So.
They actually have a couple sizes in Air Max Light 2. These are actually sick. I actually like these. They have them on sale on Nike, though, for like $83. So I got a few Jordans here. So you got the Fevas, Seattle's, Denos, Bali Greens, Reflective Infrareds. They also even got the Sandals that came out. These are okay, but I feel like these need to go on sale. They're not worth $170 to me. The OG Warren Jordan. These are actually sick. I wish these actually came in there. Those are actually built through different.
But look what we got down here.
The Fearless Air Jordan ones. These are cool. They're different. Definitely different. They got a lot of stuff here too. Like, I mean, a lot of people be sleep. They're throwing on all the scoops and stuff. They don't even realize like a lot of stuff that they want. You want to wear? It's actually on sale. It's been sitting. So you guys come down to your local Foot Locker and ask for that. They always got stuff in the back. Even the Adidas pants. They got the Pharrell sitting up in here. Multiple colors. Look at this. NMDs. A lot of different stuff, man. They got stuff that's been sitting up in here. I see that sold out everywhere else.
Alright, you guys, so I'm just leaving Foot Locker, as you can see right now. They had a lot of stuff up in there, nothing I really wanted to personally cop. I'm actually just being a lot pickier when it comes to me buying shoes right now. Like, I'm not the type of person that's just gonna buy shoes on impulse just because it's there. I wanna get the shoe for a deal, always. If I could get it for a deal under retail, it'll always be better for me. But I'm being selective on the drops, things that I'm going out for, just to save my money, because I'm trying to make money right now. So I'm gonna walk around this mall for a little bit longer, see what other stores I can find, see what I can find up in there. I'm gonna head to my next destination. All right, you guys, I'm here at Shoe Palace right now, looking at the Jordan 1s. You can see, got some retros, got some other Team Jordans right now. You can see, got the winners, Reflective joints, and still got a pair of black ones. Shoe Palace always got some stuff, man, so make sure you go down to your local Shoe Palace. They always lace you up. All right, you guys, see right now, I'm leaving Ontario Mills, getting ready to head to the Inland Center, head to Shiekh and Shoe Palace into these raffles for the Pine Green ones, see what their inventory is looking like. It wasn't too bad up here. There's a lot of good stuff, but nothing that I want to cop personally right now. Like I said, I'm being more selective on the certain things that I buy now, so I'm trying to make more money instead of going out for personal drops. So a lot of the sneakers that I'm going out for this year, I'm gonna be a lot more selective. So these pine greens I actually want. I love ones. Ones are my favorite Jordan. One of my favorite Jordans. So I'm about to go out here and do this raffle and show you what the inventory is looking like. Let's get it.
That six shots make him get back. All that chit chat, refrap. My niggas ain't into that. Nigga talking hot, but he ain't on shit. I got like 50 rounds up in his clip. If I know the jail, nigga, I'll be the fifth. Cause mommy still call up a kid. Nigga tryna like cap and give me a bit. I'm like, nigga, fucking bitch. The judge like, why you acting like a dick? I said, I'm moving like I'm Steven Vick. My lawyer like Puffy, why you bracing? I said, I'll pop a perk and fill a mason. Shoot for the stars, I'm a foundation. Look at the money I'm raising.
Alright, you guys, just got to the Inland Center Mall right now. Just pulling up. See the scene? So it's really dead. Still early in the morning though. It's only around 11 o'clock right now. So, and it's Monday, so everybody's pretty much at work. About to slide up in here, scan the QR code for Sheik, and go to Shoe Palace and enter the raffle in for the grade school and the men's pair of pine greens. So, let's see what inventory is looking like. I know a lot of releases just came out here, so usually Shoe Palace and Sheik be having a lot of releases. I just sit up in here because, I mean, nobody really comes to San Bernardino like that. Like, the only time you really come to San Bernardino is if you either live in one of the surrounding cities or if you live in the city itself. So, about to walk up in here, enter these raffles, and give you some content, show you what the guys see him looking like. Let's get it. All right, you guys, I'm here at Shoe Palace right now. As you can see, at the Jordan lawn over here, they got a lot of stuff. As you can see, they got the first guy. You got games, got the Black Cats, Winter Fours. What else they got over here? Satin joints still here. Laker 13s are still here. They got a lot of stuff here. As you can see, the Bloodlines, I got those from here. I also got Fearless joints from here. And they also, looks like they got a Defiant pair here too. You can see, they got the 3s, they got the 14s. They got a little bit of everything up in here, man. So make sure you come down here and get your steals and deals. They're actually doing first come, first serve for the Shoe Palace for the pine green. So gotta get up here early, try to get score my pair, hopefully I get my personal size. They also got the reflective joints here. So they got a lot of stuff up in here, man. Come up in here. Just deals and deals, man. The Shoe Palace, they always lacing it up. Came to another wall. Got a few things over here. Got the greens, feelers, got a little bit of everything when it comes to Jordan brand. Got all the stuff that you could ever want. Stuff that's sitting up in here. So make sure you guys come up here and get those deals and deals. All right, you guys. So I'm just leaving the mall right now, heading back to the car. About to head back to the crib. Shoe Palace is doing first come, first serve for the pine green one. So you gotta show up at 7 a.m. for the store to open up at 8 a.m. and be able to get your size. So I'm going for my size 13, and I'm going for a money size. So either a small men's size, or I'm gonna try to go for a grade school size. So hopefully I hit on these pairs. I'm trying to hit as many pairs as possible. And if I hit for a size, you guys, let me know. I always got pairs for sale. So any shoe that I get, I usually get multiples of. So if I got the pairs, hit me up. Don't be afraid to hit me up. But yeah, man, that's pretty much it for today. Got all the content that I need. So finna head back home, about to edit these videos. Be sure to be able to subscribe to the channel, like this video, be able to share the video, man. It goes a long way. The likes and shares go a long way, man, for the channel. It goes through the algorithm, so I gotta be able to do this stuff. But until the next video, dreams don't work unless you do, guys. Keep God first. I'm out.